So we had DM from Dan Hill and for the first two laps. It appears to be Brett Bermudez from Costa Mesa among those now challenging for the lead. Indeed, Brett Bermudez had a great breakthrough in cross country. That spent the fifth round on our great season in second. And third. Sean Pino and Colin Price moving side by side in 5 and now 5-7. Putting the ball in that 1 point. This is Brett Bermudez in the green and white in Costa Mesa. Thank you, Pete. Brad DM, Colin Price, Sean Pino. Runners within 10 meters of the lead. And now spreading out. That's Spencer Keith, the long block. Three laps to go, quite the field here.
Come on!
And off the curve, taking the back stretch. Faster.